If your vehicle is equipped with a manual shift mode, your transmission selector lever looks like this. For normal forward driving, use the drive position. However, there may be driving situations where you wish to shift manually. To shift to manual mode, move your shift lever to this position, where you can select one of seven ranges up or down one by one. Once engaged, the manual shift mode will display on the position indicator, and the transmission will automatically choose a range closest to your vehicle's current speed. In manual mode, you can choose different shift ranges using either the shift lever or, if so equipped, the paddle shifters on the steering wheel. To shift to a lower gear, pull the shift lever back or pull the left side paddle shifter. Pulling the left side paddle shifter or the shift lever repeatedly will allow you to downshift through the gear ranges in succession. To shift up to a higher gear, push the shift lever forward or pull the right side paddle shifter. To continue upshifting, push the shift lever or pull the right side paddle shifter. Once for each gear until you reach the topmost range at 7. To return to normal driving mode, move the shift lever back to the drive position. With the shift lever in the drive position, you can shift into temporary manual shift mode by pulling on the paddle shifter. If the paddle shifters are not used after a short period of time, the transmission will automatically return to normal driving mode. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.